The world of Atreia was created by the god Aion as a paradise where all could live in his abundance. And at the center of the world, he created a tower to house his essence, the magical substance we call ether. The first of Aion's creatures were the Drakan, whom he created to rule the others. But where once they had governed, they now chose to enslave, taking on new powers and a new name, Valar. Their lords rose in rebellion against Aion. The human race opposed the Valar, but human strength and numbers were not enough to overcome them. Aion imbued certain humans with ether, 12 Empyrean lords to rule the human race, and a host of immortal winged devas. But to prevail against such a foe was no easy task, even for these great warriors. And so the war continued for 1,000 years. Israfel, an Empyrean lord, wanted to propose peace to the dragon lords of the Valar. Many disagreed with him, and there were heated debates in the lords' councils. But when Lady Ariel joined in solidarity, many others followed. They lowered the etheric field that protected them from attack, and the Valar delegation arrived at the tower. In an instant, tragedy struck. Lord Rhaetra fell. Panic gripped the assembly. Who had attacked first? No one could say. All thoughts of peace abandoned. The war began anew as Lord Phrygian launched a bolt of fire toward Aion's tower. Without the protection of the etheric field, the tower broke apart under the Valar attack. Knowing the danger to humanity and the world, Lady Seal and Lord Israfel rushed to reset the field. Sacrificing themselves, they averted the complete destruction of Atreia, but not in time to prevent a cataclysm that shattered the world into pieces. And so the stage was set for another war that would rule the lives of devas and humans for centuries to come.
Greetings. May the shadows never find you.
Thank you.
Greetings. May the shadows never find you. Have you business with me? May the shadows never find you.
Hail to you.
Yes, speak up.
Yes, speak up.
Thank you.
Aion has led you here. Be strong. Aion has led you here. The Cherubim have overrun Aegir's farm. The farmhands have scattered, and the farm lies in ruins. Aion has led you here. Aion has led you here.
Yes? Speak up.
Have you business with me?
Our kind is in trouble. The kobolds are destroying the forest. My brothers, the trees, cry out to me.
You're well, I hope. Our kind is in trouble.
Mind is in trouble.
That's a wrong target.
Ariluma, friend.
Greetings.
At the Kabara strip mine, there is a huge cauldron. The kobolds guard it day and night. That must be where they're refining the odium.
Ariluma, friend.
Kind is in trouble. You're well, I hope.
Ariluma, friend.
You're well, I hope.
Yes? Speak up.
but a faithful servant. I am but a faithful servant.
Greetings.
Arialuma, friend.
Aion's greatest gift to the weary traveler. Hope to see you again sometime.
Yes? Speak up. Yes? Speak up.
Ariluma, friend.
Faithful servants.
Hail.
What do you want?
Yeah!
Yes? Speak up.
You're a hero. You saved Poeta.
You did it.
You're the protector of Poeta.
Goodbye.
But a faithful servant.
You're well, I hope.
Faithful servants.
Aria Luma, friend. Thank you.
Faithful servants. I am but a faithful.
Has led you here. There you are. I heard you were coming. The Devas are looking forward to meeting you. They await you in the Lyceum. They'll be very excited to welcome you to Sanctum, the capital of Elysia.
Area Luma, friend. Today you ascend from humble roots. May those roots not be forgotten. As the light of Aion leads you to your destiny.
Yes, speak up.